When you were finishing your breakout junior year, entering your senior year, waiting to be drafted, you know, there was a young freshman.
Yeah.
He was a Hall of Fame. He's a Hall of Famer today. Right? Mm-hmm. Maybe one of the greatest to ever play the game, depending who you ask. Quarterback Tom Brady was entering his freshman year. Mm-hmm. Can you tell me about an interaction that you ever had with him? Did you see the greatness coming?
No, I didn't. Tom and I are from, they're both from the Bay Area. Tom's from San Mateo. I'm from Berkeley, which is, you know, right down the bay. And so when he got his scholarship, he was a late addition to getting a scholarship. They didn't really want him.
Wow.
So then he goes to, so then the guy who recruited him recruited me the same. We got recruited by the same guy. Of course, I was earlier than he was, obviously. And so he said, why don't you go down to his house, meet his family, and welcome to Michigan. So I was like, it's freshman, man. So then I did it anyway. I met his family, met his three sisters, met his mother, his father, great people. And he came out to Michigan, and he was, you know, he was good, and you could tell he knew what he was doing, and he was a, you know, he was a hothead, though. He was always like, you know, he was, in the games, he would, like, somebody would tackle him, and he'd get all mad and start yelling at him or stuff like that. And I remember my brother came because, you know, everybody from the Bay Area, we know if you go to a big school, everybody kind of checks up on you. And so I remember my brother came up to me after one of the games. He's like, yeah, so what about this guy from San Mateo? Is he going to be any good? I was like, yeah, he's a good quarterback, but he's never going to play because there was a redshirt freshman that started that year, Scott Dreisbach.
Yep.
And I just never thought he'd play. I never thought he'd get the opportunity to. And the way college football works is, like, if you go to – if you're going to a if you're a local kid, the local colleges look out for their recruits more,
right,
from the local high schools. So if you go to a Michigan and you're in a Michigan high school, they've got to go back to that high school more often, so they're less likely to screw over a kid from a high school that they go to a lot. And San Mateo, they barely ever go to his Sarah High School was his school, so they never go there. So he was out there on his own. He had to work. He had to earn every single bit of it. They weren't worrying about the next guy out of Sarah that they were going to have to recruit.
Right.
So he did it. I mean, they tried to mess him over every year he was there, and he just made him a better player because he's unflappable in his approach to adversity.
Right, Tom didn't get a lot of opportunities in college, which is why he fell in the draft. But you know, he sure made up for that when Bledsoe went down against the Jets in his.
I hear you're a Jets fan too.
We'll get into that very shortly. Yeah.